वेलकम बैक टू यूट्यूब चैनल टेक विद फ्रांस एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू व्हाट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्यू एंड ए ऑफ एनिमल्स किंगडम तो क्यू एंड ए जस्ट वी हैड कवर्ड सच मेनी टॉपिक्स एंड दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दैट वी आर गोना डू प्रैक्टिस फॉर इट ओके बट बिफोर डूइंग इट वी हैव टू जस्ट स्टडी अबाउट ओवी पेरस एंड वीवी पेरस एनिमल्स वीवी पेरस animals after studying this we will move towards the Q&A in here we will do 3 or 4 questions today and the other will be coming by part and part okay yes so these are what our today's content today's topic to be covered about so let us start today's video but before if you're new on the channel get it subscribed and press the bell icon because I publish such interesting videos regularly on this YouTube channel so let's get started after what type of intro so today's first topic is what oviparous and viviparous animals okay oviparous animals and here viviparous animals what is the difference between them what are they called as so oviparous mein kya hota hai ki they produce or lay huge amount of eggs at the same time but they produce minute eggs okay just like example lete hain hamare paas koi animal x hai jo ek baar mein hi 10 ande deta hai ठीक है और हमारे पास यहाँ वीवीपेरस में एक एनिमल है वाई जो कि हर मिनट पे एक एक अंडे देता है और वो 10 बार अंडे दे रहा है मतलब 10 मिनट पे एक एक अंडा दे रहा है मतलब वो तो वो भी 10 अंडे ही दे रहा है बट ये क्या है ये एक ही बार में दे रहा है ये मिनट में दे रहा है वैसे एक मिनट में एक अंडा ऐसे दे रहा है ठीक है तो मिनट एग्स ठीक है मिनट्स एग्स मतलब एक एक मिनट पे या फिर दो दो मिनट पे दस अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर टाइम लिमिट ओके मिनट एग्स देते हैं बट ये एक ही बार ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ एग्स ले कर देते हैं ठीक है सो दीज आर द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दिस ओविपेरस एंड वीवीपेरस एनिमल्स इफ यू आर नॉट रिकॉग्नाइज इट लेट मी रिपीट इट वंस वट इज ओविपेरस दे प्रोड्यूस और ले ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ एग एट द सेम टाइम and viviparous is what they produce minute eggs okay yes so this is what our today's first topic to be discussed about now moving toward the Q&A part okay now moving toward the Q&A part so let's move there also moving toward our first and second question of today okay so in the first question it is saying that in some animal group the body is found to be divided into compartments with at least some organs और organ repeated name this characteristic feature okay name this characteristic feature okay yes so answer okay so this feature is known as metamerism if you had recognized that metamerism in this what happens that body can be divided externally and internally both body can be divided both externally and internally ठीक है वॉट इज मेटामेरिज्म बॉडी कैन बी डिवाइडेड बोथ एक्सटर्नली एंड इंटरनली ओके सो इन सम एनिमल ग्रुप द बॉडी इज फाउंड टू बी डिवाइडेड इनटू कंपार्टमेंट्स विद एट लीस्ट सम ऑर्गन्स और ऑर्गन रिपीटेड नेम दिस कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर सो व्हाट इज दैट मेटाबॉलिज्म इन विच बॉडी कैन बी डिवाइडेड बोथ एक्सटर्नली एंड इंटरनली ओके आई होप दैट यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इफ यू नॉट रेड मेटाबॉलिज्म go and check it the playlist because this is the 8th part of that animal kingdom video the 7th part is in that playlist the link will be given in the description box go and check it out okay and the second question of today is what body cavity is the cavity present between the body wall and gut wall this topic is also covered in the video previous videos So, in some animals, the body cavity is not lined by mesoderm. Such animals are called. Such animals are called what? Such animals are called pseudo-soilomates. Okay, pseudo-soilomates. Okay, so such animals are known as pseudo-soilomates. In this, the body line, the body cavity is not lined by the mesoderm. Okay, in pseudosoilomates, the body cavity is not lined by the mesoderm. Okay, yes. And what is the body cavity? Body cavity is the cavity present between the body wall and the gut wall. Body wall और gut wall के बीच में जो cavity होती है, उसी को हम क्या कहते हैं? Body cavity कहते हैं. ठीक है? That all thing are covered in the previous videos go and check it out the link will be provided in the description box the playlist link will be provided in the description box now moving toward the more questions so let's move there also now moving toward today's next three questions okay moving toward our next three questions so the third question is what name two non-chordate phyla where animals are radially symmetrical okay So its answer will be what? Go and check it out in the previous video. All the topics are covered there. Okay? Okay. So Cnidaria and Echinodermata. Cnidaria and Echinodermata. Because we have to give only two names. So, name two non-chordate phyla where animals are radially symmetrical. So, Cnidaria and Echinodermata. Okay? Cnidaria and Echinodermata. Yes, he is silent. Okay? Whose embryos have two germs layer? Whose embryos have two germs layer? So, answer will be what? Answer will be porifers and coelenterates porifers and coelenterates so whose embryos have two germs layer so the answer is what porifers and coelenterates and the fifth question is what pseudometamerism is found in what a single answer you have to give in this So we will give tapeworm. Okay. So name two chordate phyla where animals are radially symmetrical. Cnidaria and Echinodermata. Whose embryos have two germs layer. So porifers and coelenterates. And pseudometamerism is found in what? So tapeworm. Okay. Yes. So these are the five questions for today. And the next questions will be covered in part 8. So that's all for today. If you love this video, like this video, comment on this video, and share this video among all you know. And that's all for today. If you're new on the channel, get it subscribed and press the bell icon because I publish such interesting videos regularly on this YouTube channel. So let's get end this video right now. Go and live your life.